This is the Bronco Bikini Universal Quick Installation Guide for the two-door, the four-door, the hardtop, or the soft-top Bronco. From our installation bag, let's grab our 10 finger screws and the bungee bundle shown here. Let's grab these and head to the Bronco. Also pay attention as I'll be discussing the optional DIY installation post, which consists of a 35 millimeter M8 bolt, a washer, a jam nut, which is just a slim down nut, and a wing nut. The first step is to install our 10 finger screws, or our 8 finger screws and 2 posts. First, we're going to remove the Bronco bolts and install our finger screws. The next Bronco bolt will go into the rear bolt hole. Now, if you have a soft top, you're not going to have these here. You'll have a plate, a metal plate with a protrusion off the back. The next two Bronco bolts will go into these two holes on the cage. And we're going to repeat the process on the opposite side. Step is to install the Bimini front corners. With our finger screws, go ahead and tighten this down. We might need to come back and loosen that if it's too tight on the opposite side. While we're up here, let's take our short bungee with the two carabiners. Let's come up through the bottom. And install the two carabiners. On the opposite side, I'll discuss the optional DIY post, which is a 35 millimeter M8 125 bolt, which you can get at your local hardware store. Screw that up through the bottom. And these are all permanent installs. There's no need to remove these when putting your hardtop back on. Do a washer. We'll do a jam nut, which is just a slim nut. Take the front corner of our Bimini. We'll stretch that over. It'll be a tight stretch. But you'll find that when you put the wing nut on, it will actually self-center the Bimini on that position. If you wish, you can do the same installation on the opposite side. Now let's do the front finger bolt. And just tighten that down all the way. Take these two carabiners. We want to make sure we go into the indention in the holes. Now let's move toward the back. At the rear of the Bronco, we're going to grab our two medium bungees from the installation bundle and go to the left center hole and up around both the bolts. Same on the right side, the passenger side. We're going to go to the right center hole, up through the bottom, and back around the two bolts. This gives us a great little platform, a little table, for to take the rest of the installation bits and dump out and start moving forward. From the component bag, we're gonna take our long bungee, come up through the bottom, give it a nice stretch, all the way around, and back over the bungee ball. Moving toward the side of the vehicle, the back corner, we'll take our 4-inch bungee, come up through the bottom and around the first bolt. We're going to take another long bungee, give this one a very good stretch. Nice big stretch up around the cage, and then back over both finger screws. Moving toward the driver's side, another 4-inch bungee up through the bottom and around the first. Again, a long bungee up through the bottom, giving it a nice stretch again, all the way around. And again, back over both finger screws. Moving up toward the front of the vehicle, take a 4-inch bungee, come up around. Let's give this one a double loop. And on the passenger side, up to the bottom with a 4-inch bungee, give it a nice double loop. Moving toward the front of the Bronco, we're gonna take our 4-inch bungee, and in the oval hole toward the rear of the Bronco, we're gonna push that bungee through, wrap it from the bottom. We're gonna go through the grommet hole and back around. Next, our short bungee with the clip, up through the bottom, going to the top hole. This next one's very important. This is our 4-inch bungee with a clip. We're gonna go up through the bottom, not to the top holes. There's a hole on the side. I'll show you on the opposite side. We're gonna stretch it all the way around and clip it. Let's do the opposite side. On the opposite side, take the bungee through the rear oval hole, down through, up through the grommet. This is gonna be a tight stretch now. We're starting to get a lot of tension in here. I'm backing around. Take the short bungee with the clip, up through the hole, into the hole on the top. And again, here's the important one. And up through the bottom, we're gonna stretch this all the way around to the hole on the side, not the top. Now let's go through, make sure we have all our finger bolts tight, and that concludes the installation of the Bronco Bimini.